welcome to the home of Christian Record Services for the Blind. We are celebrating 120 years this year. I'm Diane Thurber, President. We'd like to thank everyone who has helped make this ministry possible. And we'd like to invite everyone else to join our community. You'll be in good company.
It is such an honor to be able to donate to Christian Record Services for the Blind. Donna and I are very proud to be able to support Christian Record Services to the Blind, and we want to encourage you to also give.
In traveling the world and seeing the great needs of people, I am convinced that Christian Record Services for the Blind can be and is a great blessing to many, many people. And that's one of the reasons why Nancy and I have been contributing to Christian Record for years.
Thank you for the opportunity to serve and to chair the advisory committee that provides feedback and recommendations that best benefit the blind community.
Leading outreach and editorial ministries for our members is an honor.
When members call, I answer, not some robot. Thank you for calling Christian Record Services for the Blind. This is Josh. How may I help you today?
I'm excited to be able to share our resources with our members, like these audiobooks on digital cartridge.
In the 70s, my mother volunteered at blind camps. 2 years ago was the first time I was at camp, and it was so much fun. You can really see what your donations do firsthand when you're at camp, and you see the smiles on everybody's face.
Es siempre un gusto y un privilegio servir a la gente ciega de habla hispana.
Well, the audio Bible that Christian Record gave me was very important and made a difference in my life.
Happy birthday, Christian Record!
Join our community. Give today.